What is going on, guys? It is Justpleepin here, and we have ourselves the next game. We've got Star Wars Battlefront 2 here, and we are going to try out the campaign mode. I am a big Star Wars fan of all the movies, all the games. You'll probably see a lot more of it in the future on my channel, especially with the Lego Star Wars 9 game coming out in the future. But I thought, because this was free on PlayStation Plus for the month, I was going to try out the campaign mode, because apparently there is one, and I'm actually not too sure at all what to expect, like, at all. I know the multiplayer is widely liked, and yeah, I don't know much about the campaign. So once we load in here, I'm going to be in for quite the surprise. All right, what do we got? Come on now. Oh, speaking of, guys, today was a PS5 reveal and all the games. Oh my gosh, it was amazing. All right, I got to accept all this stuff. I'm so hyped. So hyped. Ratchet and Clank. Oh, I knew it was coming. It's here. It's going to be amazing. New Spider-Man. I'm a big Soulsborne player, and Demon Souls remastered as well, bro. It's gonna be so good. I cannot wait. But Star Wars it is. Let's see. Skill point available. Okay, you have. All right. Okay. Let's figure out what to do. Unopen crates. Okay, we have a crate. Let's open. Let's see what we get first, I guess. Okay, I have no idea what any of this stuff is. Just skins, I believe. Reveal all. Oh, all clone troopers. Nice. Very nice. All right, where is the campaign? Multiplayer, co-op, single player. Here it is. First fight through the campaign of Iden Versio. Jump into larger-than-life Star Wars battles against AI foes in instant action, or take on a variety of scenarios in arcade. Let's see how this goes, actually. I wonder, is it actually a linear campaign? Oh, look at all these characters. Oh, it's so cool. Is it a linear campaign? Let's see what we've got here. By the way, guys, I put my car in for a service today, so I'm going to get that at some point as well, but we'll see what we can do. Okay. So fight for the Empire as Commander Iden Versio. Oh, man, I'm never the best with pronunciations. Leader of the Empire's Extraordinary Special Operations Team, Inferno Squad. Okay. Single play, epic battles. Yeah. Okay, so campaign is what we want. Main story. Sounds like a plan to me. Play campaign. All right. Difficulty settings. Okay. Challenging but fair. I guess that's what best suits me. I'm used to first person shooter games, so let's see what we've got here. Although I might need to change some audio settings actually when I get in there. But guys, far out. Demon Souls, Ratchet and Clank, new Spider-Man, the PS5 looks amazing. You can 90% bet that I'll have games coming out for you guys when it drops. I think I'm gonna get the console. We'll just have to see the pricing, and then there's like a digital version without a disc slot, which is really interesting. I probably will get the disc slot, because a lot of the time I buy disc games because they're like much cheaper. Like, you can go to like a local like game store or whatever, or Harvey Norman, and they normally have it discounted as opposed to online. So let's see what we got here, man. I love Star Wars so much. So much, guys. You'll see a lot of it in my channel.
She's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Oh, so this is us, I presume. Oh, special forces, eh? Iden
Versio.
There you go, Iden Versio. Okay. I was close.
Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out.
It's looking pretty good. I'm pretty happy with it, I'd say. Code.
You know, we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code.
It's interesting how they're portraying the Rebel Alliance.
You don't have to go down with it.
Interesting.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
Now it's time for the rise of the First Order.
VZ-626.
Yo. VZ-626. Who received that? Oh.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified.
Oh, nice. Oh, this is sick. Okay, so X is up. Do not know how to go down circle. Oh, that's so sick.
We have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately.
Whoa. None of that. Oh.
Don't touch that.
No one can hear him. Okay. Alright, so this looks like maybe the main deck area. Is this just security camera footage? Is that all I'm looking at? There you are. Hello. That's so interesting. He was looking real nice, by the way, up close. He looked mad funny. I want to see what else I can unlock here. You never know in these games. Collectible fan. Oh, let's see. There you go. You guys know me and my collectibles. I love them. Oh, I forget what they're called. But they be the box droids. I forget their name. Okay, well, I just want to see. It's all cameras and stuff, is it? I'll probably keep moving on. I doubt this would be probably a long series, but... Ooh. Oh, no, I thought they were waiting to ambush us, but we're good. All right, ventilation system. Where are we? There we are. Triangle is... Yeah, okay. So I have health as well, so maybe there's going to be combat. I presume... I'll be able to shoot something soon. Ooh. Okay, am I flying or am I walking? I wonder if we're going to see any, like, force-using characters. What, did they just see me? Oh, the vents are acting up again. Ow. Oh, gosh, no, get through. Alright, good, we made it, boys. We didn't get electric shocked. Wow. This droid has balls and a half. Going out into the open. This is so cool, by the way. Alright, X to get up. Alright. Stealth. The detection meter shows Rebels going awareness of your presence. Okay. How did they not open notice? Can I just go above or what? Is there something in that room there? That's what I want to check out. Probably will regret this. Oh, there's someone there. Oh my gosh. Is there anything in here, guys? No, there's not. I'm going to keep going. So we're freeing ourselves. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right, you go in there. That's fine. Looks like everyone's just going indoors and getting out of my way. All right.
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Okay. Well, what looks like, what is that? Princess Leia? She needs to turn the corner first. Yep, we're good. Oh gosh. All right, let's go. This droid is sick, by the way. Far out. Okay. What do we got? Moving forward. Located the new Death Star. Okay. That gives us some time framing, which is pretty cool. Oh. It did a double electric. I wasn't ready for that. Sorry, guys. All right, I'm going to be out in space, aren't I? Yeah. We're still in the gravitational field. Oh my gosh. Whoa, sick. And there are a lot of enemies here. Okay, where do I go? What do you guys reckon? Is she up there? Oh gosh, get down.
Lockdown. You'll need to deactivate it from one of their terminals. Contact me when it's done.
Alright. Oh, return to the mission area. Okay, my bad. I have no idea where people are, man. Okay. I think I'm okay to come down and splice this now. Alright, yeah, we're good. We made it. We made it past them. Okay.
Regroup with me. It's time.
Oh, no. Don't do it. Don't look. All right, we got this. Oh, no. You're right. Are you kidding me? Okay, wait. We got to wait for her to... All right, you won't see me. We're good. Alright, we made it. Sweet. That was easy. Nice little stealth mission to start us off. I wonder how long this is going to be, because I honestly have no idea what happens, or like, what it's about, obviously, rather than the fact that I play. Hello. I'm going to save you. Thank me later. You don't have any weapons, though. Like, at all. If she has a weapon, that's ridiculous. Female lead, though, that's pretty cool.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Oh, she's going to have a weapon, isn't she?
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communication center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Oh, this looks good. I love the design. It looks great. Okay. Silent takedown, okay. Can I take his weapon though? I've got a baton, apparently. Okay, nice. Droid shock eliminates enemies when the meter is full. Okay, yeah. When aimed properly, it can also disable vehicles when item damages enemies or performs headshots, stealth takedowns. Ah, the meter refills. Okay. How is she shocking multiple though? Wait. Shock eliminates enemies when the meter is full. When aimed properly, it can also disable vehicles. Yeah. When item damages enemies or performs headshots, it fills. Okay, it doesn't say. I don't know how to shoot it though. I'm going to assume it's triangle. Like it was. Hello there. Nice little hitbox.
Never cross their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
Wait,
now you are aware of the beacon directing Orion ships to the Galan system.
It's Admiral Akbar. Oh, whoa, get down. All right, there's no one in there I could notice.
The
Attack on Andor.
We don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
All right, well, I've got a one-handed pistol now. I won't shoot it yet, I suppose, but... Oh, hello. Can I put it down?
It's time. We're heading to Sullust to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. Why? What's this electric thing? Oh, I can do it from a distance. Oh, okay. My bad. That's probably what it was saying. Tell me where people are. Oh, yeah, good. You're not facing me. So I can take you down. And then I can hopefully go around and take you. Whoa. Don't spot me. Nah, we're good. We got him. Without being spotted. Alright, take down. Nice. Can I mark them? Don't. Okay, that's just gonna shoot. That radar is super handy. Oh my gosh, there's three of them. Should I go take him out or not? Let's...
Show me again.
Anyone else downstairs? No. Oh gosh, okay. Let me try to get through. I don't know the best way. Oh, through there. Oh, crap. Okay. So if I shock you, will that...
Get him.
Oh, gosh. No, not like that. No, you didn't. You didn't see something. No way. No way she didn't see that. Okay, so he can zap multiple. That's good to know. I'm going to try to get a takedown. Please don't turn around. Don't do it. Don't do it. You know you don't want to. Yes. Nice. I keep double tapping it so it does it twice. Alright, I can jump over this. Oh gosh, do I have to walk all the way around? Okay. At least I can run. Oh, there's a little secret in here, I presume. Yeah, it is. Slice that. It's the same in Jedi Fallen Order, where you play as Cal Kestis. You slice lots of things and get open a lot of little hidden achievements and skins and stuff like that. I suppose that's just Star Wars terminology, though. Slicing. Oh, hello. Okay, that's fine. Oh my gosh. Okay, who we got here? Alright. Alright, good. Got you. Alright. If I need to zap you, I can. When fully charged, shock multiple, yeah, and affects rebel equipment and more. Yeah, that's good. Oh, jeez, had a cough brewing.
Communication center. Deleting the message will trigger their alarm. Be ready for extraction.
Can I take out that robot or no? Oh, crap. Wait, why was there... It said I was taking damage from behind or someone saw me. Okay, guess I didn't. This has unlimited ammo, by the way, which is really cool.
Slice it, droid.
Oh, gosh. Wait, did you see me? You did. Oh. Headshotted. Bro, that was fresh. Oh, square. Sorry, my bad. Hold it down. All right. First little stealth mission. Aw, that's flattering.
H-task. It's time.
Beginning preparations.
Okay, proper blaster. 666.
Blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Bro, you locked me in? That's a bit dog. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's take you fools out, eh? Do they need to reload at all or what? Ho ho! Bruh, headshots for days. Wait, what was that R2 thing that came up? I think that was to reload quicker, maybe? Yeah, it was. Okay. Oh, so maybe you can cancel it. Reload cancel. Cool weapons, though. Oh, yeah. Radar time. Alright, we're good. What? Oh, I was going to say, didn't show any humans, but it was just a droid, so we're good. Alright, slice it. Alright, got you. You all like look like Carrie Fisher. Shoot control panels, door open to close. Yeah, it looks like I'm going to want to do that. Nice. Okay, moving through. This is sick. This is actually like better than I expected. I've never tried the multiplayer on this. As I said, I only got it recently because it was free. Yeah, this is feeling nice. Oh, headshot. Anyone else? Oh, yep, you. Okay. I'm trying to get headshots to make it easier for myself. Oh. No. Don't do it. I think I've taken a bit of damage. Oh, you heal naturally. Wow, that's really good, isn't it? Headshotting. Yeah, well, that's actually pretty easy. Just get out of cover. Like a Call of Duty, I suppose, but third person. I don't know how to switch to my secondary. Wow. You glitched through the wall then. First glitch already. Well, there's going to be something up here, but there wasn't. But yeah, first glitch already. I think I've heard that this game actually is quite buggy. Or it was. I don't know about now anymore, but we'll see how it goes. Also, by the way, thank you guys so much for the support on my channel and latest Uncharted series that we've finished by now, I believe. And then the Warfare Wednesdays, which I'm loving. Man, it is so fun to play. Get out of cover. Oh my gosh. Couldn't even see you. Oh, there's so many ways to go. Looking for enemies. Alright, well, this is just a spawn point, yeah. No worries. We'll go down this way then. Okay, lots of people. Oh, good shot, my friend. You are up there. Oh. It's alright, but the shooting I gotta get used to more. Oh gosh, okay. Oh, that was a bit of damage. Alright, we're good. Okay, reach there. I'm gonna check out here first. As you know, I like to have a sticky beak. Okay. For no reason, it seems. Alright, I've reached this area. Oh, keep going. Oh, okay. Lots of people. Nice. I can shoot without aiming. I might try that. See if that's a good alternative. Slice. Oh, my bad. Go. Is this where I came from? I have no idea. There could be people in here. Nope. Oh, we're doing well. You're down. Nice. It's taking a while to splice, I think. Nice. Taking out a lot of guys. Oh, yeah, it's half done. Can I go under? No. Keep going. Okay. That's not very nice, you know. What did I ever do to you guys, huh? Ow. Hit her. Oh, gosh. Okay. Ow. Alright, so what does this R2 thing do? I think it gives me fresher ammo. I don't know. That's weird. It overclocks the weapon, I think. Yeah, it does. Interesting. Very interesting. I've got to start using this charge thing on people. There we go. I'll do that over there. Nice. That worked well. Did it kill them? Yeah, it did. Sweet. That's handy. I thought there were some people behind me. Complete a mission.
I'm in position.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction. Three.
Oh, she's sending herself into space, it looks like.
One.
Bro, that is so boss. I guess, her helmet would have some... Bro, that is crazy. Ow. Oh, that would hurt, but that was sick. She looks nice. She doesn't look, you know, very evil, stereotypically. Oh, those bullets definitely missed.
Agent Hack.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko.
Expecting
those
him to die.
Calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the rebellion dies.
Jeez. Louise. Yeah, it's pretty interesting because normally you play from the rebel or the good guy's side of view. And that's it. But now we get a different look into the game, I suppose. Okay. Death Star staging ground. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, gosh. Wait, is that falling or is that intentionally going down? What? Is that, that's how they took out the Death Star, maybe? I don't know.
Fiat.
Oh, Garrick.
Get me Inferno Squad, now.
They're on the ground, eh? Very nice. It looks quite nice. It's almost a cinematic experience.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Oh, wow.
The station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
I wonder why these guys hate the rebels so much. Like, I don't think they're mindless clones.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status? Tell General Solo this might take a while.
General Solo, wow.
If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive.
Sorry, buddy. You are.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Should I just pop ahead? Supply. Oh, Killstreak Vanguard. An improved version of Vanguard that replenishes active time when you defeat an enemy. Okay. Unique abilities. Every character and starfighter always has three abilities that are unique to them. Character and starfighter. Okay. Select ability details to read about them and use them in game right from the start. Okay. Close. Okay. Equip cards. Is that what I do? Okay, star cards can either boost unique abilities or replace them completely. Each character can fit. Okay. This is, I think, what I just picked up. Finish it active when you defeat an enemy. Replaces right ability pulse cannon. Incredibly powerful. Long range utilizing the frame. Oh, this is a lot to take in. Wait, so I have abilities, do I? Oh, okay. So, pulse scan. So, sorry. Impact grenade. Gosh, man. So, R1. Pulse cannon. An incredibly powerful long-range rifle utilizing the frame assembly of a blah, blah, blah. And scope. Maximum damage. Okay. The scan, which is good. Impact grenade. Okay. So, if I click R1 now, is this going to give me... Oh, it is. Oh, wow. Okay. Do I just... Oh, and I got to shoot it. Okay. How do I get rid of it? Okay, press it again. Okay. I see. So now I've got abilities and I can change them with that card. I don't think I want to yet, though. Maybe when I pick up some more and I'm interested. And I want to see if I like the grenade or this pulse cannon thing at all.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Del. Oh, that's Del, yeah. Yeah. The scan is definitely good, though. Definitely appreciate the scan. Wait, let's go this way, eh? How about that?
More rebels. Wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Should I go, like, all out or take him out stealthy?
They're under
it. Okay, well, I guess I'm going loud. I horribly stealth through this area. But it doesn't look too hard to just, like, kind of waltz in, you know what I'm saying? Because considering I just killed them pretty easily. Alright. Okay, yeah, you're glitching a lot, aren't ya? Okay, I think I got a little upgrade there. Oh, there's another person. Bro, I'm popping heads.
The bunker team won't have any
Let's take them out.
I thought I had to eliminate someone in the walkup, but nah, not really. All right, give me eyes. Okay, let's try this grenade, hey? Oh. Okay, let's try this. Is this gonna stop? Wow. They're glitching so much. Let's try hit. So just let go? Okay, I missed, of course. Ah, is it like constant? Like, do I get...
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Yeah, that's expected.
Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander.
Is this Understood. A different weapon or something? Oh, it is. Oh, it's a sniper. Should I try it out? What do you think, guys? Yeah, I will. Nah, I'll try this pulse cannon out first. Because I want to actually use it before I decide to probably get rid of it, because it didn't look too good so far. Ow. Whoa. Wow, they are so, like, inaccurate. Like Stormtrooper. Alright, let's see if I can hit him from here. Weapon charging. Oh my gosh, okay. I hit someone. Oh, well, this seems to be doing work. So it charges, but you don't need to charge it all the way, it looks like. So that's a weird weapon. I'm just kind of shooting from back here. Is it like another weapon? Oh, it's like a sniper. Yeah, it's like a full sniper. Interesting. So maybe the longer I hold it down, the more... damage it does, I presume? Ow, this is so inaccurate at range. I'm blaming the game, not myself.
Regroup and prepare to move out.
Yeah, no worries. That was pretty easy. Is that a mission? That couldn't have been. It took them all out, though. It wasn't very stealthy, but...
Clear.
No, I'll take it.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should, too.
Is that Rami Malek? That's who it sounds like. The actor from Mr. Robot.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
I wonder if it's going to give us some actual background information. Because I believe it's hard to have, like, a progression then. Did they just blow up the Death Star? They did, eh? Yeah. They were literally like...
Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now we need to move.
They're literally like, let's end them once and for all, and they just get absolutely wrecked. Jeez, that's rough. And it's also not. Damn, look at that.
Scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
That is crazy.
Contact the eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching you through now.
Admiral who?
Admiral. Infernal squad is evacuating Endor.
Him.
What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we pay the price.
Commander, the... permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're a lone item, but that sounded treasonous.
Look to the sky, Hask. It's not treason if it's the truth.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them.
Where? Right here. Heavy weapons stashed according to reports. Ah, the boys are here.
I have a visual on the patrol.
We have four of them where they stand.
Yeah, well, we're gonna. Yeah, I just wrecked three of them, bro. Okay. The shooting is a bit odd, because, like, I keep hitting rocks. It's a bit odd, but, I mean, it works.
I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle, and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, agent. We'll see what we can do.
Yeah, let's help them out, eh? Help the boys out, even though they're bad people. But He's up there. Oh, gosh. Oh, okay. Stormtroopers? No, that's my team. Yay! I'm normally always killing stormtroopers in, like, other games and whatnot. Oh, that's funny as. Oh, look, they recognize this as the Inferno Squad. Let's use this bad boy. Let's see how this goes, bro. It is not good if they are moving, I'll tell you that much. They need to be still. Where did you go? That'll do. Oh, I didn't even kill him. Oh, I missed again. Dude, the accuracy is a bit off. It's interesting. I'll probably just charge in with this, eh? Use my little zap guy. Oh, headshot. Nice. Okay, you died by the time my thing got there. That sucks.
The rebels have them pinned down.
Right, I love the blaster sound.
Stand your ground and return fire.
Inferno Squad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Nice.
Good, Commander. We're with you.
Yes, I got the boys.
Time to keep moving.
New objective: reach platform 4.
We weren't expecting
run through fire.
Forces. That's the point, Sergeant. All the same, we're in your deck, Commander.
That's the point.
I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Oh my gosh. That's so cool. Officers make their allies more effective and exploit defensive. Okay. Prioritize officers. Okay. Alright. Give me what's going on. Alright, let's go.
Be ready, Agent Hask.
Oh, you boys, eat that grenade. Oh, you wrecked. I just smoked them. Okay, the grenade's good. I thought I wasn't going to like it because I normally actually don't. Not going to lie, but... Oh, let's get another grenade down there. That was probably a bit shy. My bad. Okay, let's get some... Let's get my drone down there to Sparky Spark. Okay, let's see if I can... I'll take you out. Nice. Ow. Oh, gosh. Okay, I keep pressing L right on the D-pad to throw a grenade, but it's not that at all. I don't know why. I think it's that. Focus fire on these guys. Where are my stormtroopers at? That's why I don't know. Tap firing is definitely the way to go. And then when I'm reloading, I hit that R2 down the bottom. I don't know if you guys saw that, but it, like, overcharges it. That's what I discovered before. Rocket launcher.
On our way.
Wait, I'll take that. Wait, left on the D-pad. What? That's so cool. Okay. Very cool. Right, no fall damage. Didn't even jump. Just walked off the edge. Oh, Del. All right. More guys.
Situation report. Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper.
I don't want to use this. I'll use it. For the Empire indeed. Yes, not normally on the Empire's side.
Slice it,
okay. Flash grenade, new abilities. Oh gosh. Oh, so I think, actually I don't know. I was going to say I think you get a replacement 3, but I think you can swap them in and out, all of them. Yeah, you can. Yeah, so you can, yeah, you can. Okay, that's cool. What's this do? An improved... I can't read because of that light thing in the background. Can you guys see that? It, like, the writing isn't contrasted enough. Oh, gosh. Okay. I don't want to make these episodes too long, so I'm actually going to leave the first one here, guys. We are up to securing Platform 4, and I just wanted to thank you all so much for tuning in and joining me on another series. A bit of a different one in the meantime. I'm still waiting for a part to get my face cam, and then I'm probably going to do a horror game to keep it interesting for you guys. But this has been Battlefront 2 campaign so far, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you all so much for your support. Make sure to check my socials out down below, like, subscribe, and interact with me. And I always like to say hello. So thank you guys so much, and have a good one. Bye.